Alright guys, how's it going? Duncan C75. Sorry, Jesus, that sore throat. And here I am with a Live the Life moment video. We're going to play the next three games. Games 7 through 9. So let's go straight at it. I know that there's a pack on sale right now in the PlayStation Store. I'll be buying them tomorrow. I'm not going to do it today. And at the same time, I will be opening my two packs that I get for a season ticket holder and all that. So we're going to send the first period, 0-0. Before I send the second period, there's another thing I want to say. Lots of you asking me, add me as a friend, you know, blah, blah, blah. I am at full max, and I'm going to make some space. What I basically do is, whenever someone hasn't logged on for 20 days, I delete them. So there's one I'm going to delete today, and another one tomorrow. So don't ask me to add you. You guys want to be my friends and want to be my contacts, you do a request and I'll accept you. I get so many requests to add people, I've reached my max. So like I said, every time someone reaches 20 days without logging in, I delete them. Alright guys? So I'll be deleting those two guys tomorrow. If the other guy doesn't show up tomorrow for his 20th day, he's going to be deleted. So I'm going to delete two tomorrow. And I'll do a video pack opening tomorrow for those promo packs that are on special. 560 if I'm not mistaken. Well, I mean as a season ticket holder. And I'll be opening two of my free packs. Alright guys, we're going to sim the second period. And we're still tied at 1-1. Stahl and Vanek. And here we go, we're going to intervene. So far we're 6-0, can't complain. I'm looking at Johnny Superman having huge issues with his team. On a 6-game losing streak. Doesn't help when you have Varlamov and goals, does it, Johnny, now? And I have Ryan Miller. In any case. I mean, he was playing at the same difficulty level as I was at the beginning, and then he just, like, boosted some stuff. And it seems that since then, it's been, like, so hard. And some of his subs are asking him, you know, to put it back to the difficulty level it was, because videos are not entertaining anymore. You can be assured, guys, I'm not going to raise the difficulty. I'm having some problems myself on that level. Alright, so here we go. Second period, let's make it happen. Alright. I still have that sore throat, man. It's fucking annoying. Alright, we're on. Second line. Ennis, nice shot. Oh. Alright. So one thing I noticed is that when I was watching the preseason game between the Habs and the Hurricanes, I find that their new away jersey, the Hurricanes, wow, what a check, looks a lot like the Coyotes shirt, if you guys ever noticed. Where the fuck am I? Come on. Okay, pass it up. See to the point. Take a shot. Oh, nicely blocked. Let's go kill him. Oh, that was an ugly shot. Oh, damn it. Coach is calling me, so we're going to hit him and go in. Oh, well, that didn't work. All right, send to next shift. Yeah, so this new I like the new Hurricanes jersey. But like I said, I find that away jersey, the white one, looks so much like the Coyotes. I was like, wow, man. That's ugly. All right, here we go. Get out of my way. 4-on-4. Oh yeah, open ice. What the hell was that? Bad pass. Okay, he dumps it in. Oh, I was about to say pass it up. Okay, pass it up. Ah! What kind of a fucking pass is that? And that's icing. No, it isn't. Thank God it was waved off. Man, that was an ugly pass. Okay, let's make something happen here. Alright. No, you don't. Darn. Alright, here we go. Why the okay, now Carolina is on the power play. Alright. Is he calling me in? No, I'm staying on the ice. I'm not flashing here, so. Let's make something happen. Oh, no, you don't. Right, let's go. Come on, guys. There. Offside. Get out of here. Alright. Okay, hello there. Okay, here we go. I was checking his stats the other day. I'm leading the team with 10 points in 6 games. But not all of those points came from me. Some of them came from the computer. Alright, so Miller. Let's, oh! Get out of here! Fuck you, Stahl! Want me to kick your ass? Oh my god. Seriously? Get that friggin' puck already. Up, up, up! Oh, here we go. Oh, come on! Yeah! Klitschko, who gives a fuck? It works. Son of a bitch. There we go. Not the prettiest goal, but hey, it counts. Fifth goal of the season. And that's, what, seventh game of the season. Not bad. We're on a good pace. Wow, I wish I was going to get decked there. Oh, yeah, and it's not Cam Ward. It's Justin Peters. I think that if it would have been Cam Ward, I'm not too sure. So, the lead now. 2-1. Let's see if we can protect that lead. And go maybe 7-0. And we're back on already. Who knows? It might promote me back to the first line. Alright. No. Nice shot, Leno. Good. Keep the pressure. Get out of my face. I ain't gonna fight you. My team needs me. If our team ever is down by 2 goals and there's like 5 minutes left, fine. You know, I'll drop the gloves, you know. But that's not my goal. I'm a power forward. Yeah, I'm supposed to be a shit disturber. But it doesn't mean I always have to fight. Alright, here we go. Oh, the hell do you want? Oh, I was just about to run over Skinner, fuck. Alright, here we go. Oh, no, lost the puck. Ah, the hell. Man, I gotta add some speed and some... Okay, let's see. Get out of here, Stahl. You ain't gonna touch me. Oh, I was trying to do a move here. That didn't work. And it was in Colch. Oh, Colch is calling me. Alright. Send to next shift. Playing a bit. Not bad for second line, man. Alright, let's go. 7-18. Play every two and a half minutes. That's good. I like that, you know. Oh, nice. Leno, pass it. Oh, nice shot. Nice try. Not the best, but anyways. I wish I could have pulled that one-timer slap shot. That would have been much faster. Oh, nice save. Oh, no, you don't, Telesti. No, you don't. Nice, Miller. There we go. Sometimes you gotta help the defenseman. Alright, now we're back on the bench. Just protect that lead. That's all that counts. 5-0-7. Here we go. Alright, we'll have to go back in there. Oh! Ah, I missed that. Fuck. Oh yeah, here we go. Let's go on this. We need an insurance marker. Okay, coach. We'll try and get it. Oh, you darn fucker. Hit him. Nice. Okay, NS behind the net. Let's see what we can... Oh, there's an open. No. Ah, that was a bad pass. I never should have done that. There we go. Come on, Leno. Pass it up. Ah, that was a bad pass. Hold on, coach. I'm not done here. Oh. Maybe we can make something happen. I'm alone. Oh, sure. I was 10 miles away. And if... Oh, my God. I said it in the previous video, man. That when they stick you to the boards, they cannot get you from a mile away. That's bullshit. Guy was like a mile away, and he still manages to glue me to the boards. Fucking bullshit. Well, guys, anyways, in any case, we win this game. I get the game-winning goal. Buffalo is 7-0. Kiss my fucking ass. Alright. So let's end this. A plus. Not bad at all. That's going to help the stats. Hopefully promote me back to the first line because I got demoted. Because supposedly I wasn't producing enough. Well, maybe as a human control player. But I mean, overall, I'm doing good. So yeah, here we go. Miller, me, and McBain. We're out of here. Okay, so let's see. Any interviews? Like you, like me, like Alright, so here we go. Your coach has decided to set... I've had this one before. Decide to set a curfew for the team. However, you decide to go out of the out for the night anyway. As you're walking back to your room, you notice your coach is in the lobby talking to a concierge. What do you do? Well, since I got demoted to the second line, I know exactly what I have to do. Own up to what you have done. There you go. As a result, at your next practice, the entire team is back skated. Your teammates are not too happy. Oh wow, that changed. Wow, minus 5. Fuck you. Well, I owned up, I was a man, and you know what? That's the way it is. You guys don't like it? Fine. Trade me away. Okay, some last Stafford is back, that's good. So here we go. Oh, the Buffalo Sabres win streak is impressive. What do you attribute your success to? Me? No. Great team play, everyone is doing what they have to do in order to get the win, yeah. Well, when you go on a streak like this, some of it is just about luck. We have been getting a... No. We're going streaking, I don't think so. Great team play, everyone is doing what they have to do in order to get the win. There you go. And my teammate goes back up and management goes up also. Alright. Okay, Matt Hendricks is back. Okay, that's cool. So now we can play against the Capitals. This is going to be a good game. So let's send the first period. Goals. And here we go. 1-1. Ovechkin and Vanek. Not surprising at all. After two periods. Holy shit. 4-1. Wow, guys. It looks like we might. I mean, I don't want to be negative. I mean, I'm being realistic here. Looks like we might get our first defeat. That sucks. So I'm still on the second line. Guys, we got to get some shit going here. I don't know who's going to be in goals, if it's going to be Holtby or Norworth, but in any case, they're not top goalies, they're like, I think they're 82 overall kind of type of goalies. So we're able to get some goals, but we have to watch out, you know, for Ovechkin's line with Backstrom and all those guys. You know, Matt Green and Carlson and, yeah. Dude, good team in Washington. All right. I wanted to skip all of this, but I mean, I had an interview, so yeah. Anyways, I'll try and cut out as much as I can. So here we go. Third period, down. And sim to next shift. Hopefully they won't score any goals. We're 7-0-0. We might fall down to 7-1. Alright. Look at the shots on goal. 26-19 for Washington. They're dominating. Wow, what the fuck was that, ref? No calling. Oh, come on. I find that they're exaggerating a bit with the offsides this year. There's many more. And anyways, I just don't like it. There's too many offsides now this year. If you want to make the game look realistic, I mean, make it look realistic in every aspect of the game. You know what I mean? Oh, all right. Nice. Oh, yeah, here we go. The hell do you want? Oh, you know what? I'm going to try. Alright. Oh, loose puck! You son of a bitch! It's Norworth. Oh, my God. See, these goals are not the best. Rebound control is not the best. Like I was saying, you know, if you're going to make offsides look real, it's like when you get that bouncing puck in the corner, when someone dumps it, it bounces so much that it's bullshit. Just so it makes it harder for you to get and the computer, you know, challenges you. I know you can fix that in the settings, but I mean, still, you know, it's bullshit. That puck before, when you would dump it and would land in the corner, it wouldn't bounce like 2 feet in the air after it landed, you know. It's like, that's not... I don't know if you guys ever noticed that. I know I'm complaining a lot, but I mean, it's just facts. Oh, that was bad. Offside. Screw you. My bad, but fortunately enough, there was, you know, risk of an offside. You know, that's an offside I can live with, you know. Well, an offside of the guy is always like going ahead of you at the blue line, you know, just because he's skating way too fast. All right, let's make something. Okay, I'm gonna have to cut to the middle. What the hell was that? Oh, there. Who the fuck? Oh man, this is not gonna be an easy one. All right, Erhoff, nice played. Oh yeah, okay, I'm way behind because I wanted to help the defense. Ah, that's not your best shot, man. Oh, come on, pick it back up. Nice. Oh, you bastards. Go. Jesus Christ, everybody's in the fucking way. No, you don't. Yeah, I know you're calling me, coach. I'm coming. Fucking shit, man. Not happy at all. Oh my god. 8:32. Score hasn't changed. We're finally starting to get some shots, but we're not scoring, you know. Alright, Washington coming in deep. Oh no, there we go. Nice play, board check. No, you see, I tried to fucking board play him, put him, glue him against the boards, and no, maybe it doesn't work. Well, when it's the computer like 10 feet away, sure, no problem. Nice shot, nice shot. Alright. Alright. Enough. 25 shots, 26 shots, 25 saves. And the Capitals are 5-3. Still, that doesn't mean nothing. They're a powerful team. Alright, look at the shots. We came back. We're shooting, but we're just not scoring, Christ. Oh, well. Can't really complain because scoring never... Oh, really was an issue. Okay, pass it up. Pat, you son of a fucking... Alright, here we go. Ah, fuck that, man. Okay, pass it back. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, he's open. Ah! He stick lifted him. Son of a bitch. Come on. Ah. I hate that dump and chase. Okay, let's take... Oh, deflection. Jesus, stop fucking... Oh, my God, there's no holding there? You know, screw you, asshole. Oh, my God, that was not supposed to happen. Okay, pass it back up. No, not there. I'm going to stay on, coach. What's with all that... Seriously? Oh, yeah, nice pass there. Fuck you, coach. I'm pissed off. Alright. Seriously? Okay, guys, are you ready? Rebound! Ah, son of a bitch, I shot too high. Should have shot down low right side on the pad so the staff could have had a rebound there. Looks like I'm going to go pointless in this match. Unless I got an assist that I'm not aware of. Nah, this is not looking good. 2:32. And we're still shooting like crazy, but I guess Nuvorth is like super goalie. The hell was that? The hell was that? Oh, you bastard. No, no, no. Nice save. Why do you clear it? That's it. Yeah, give it. I don't... Sometimes. Get out of my fucking way. There we go. Oh, yeah, sure, you are. Sure. He takes it away just like that. You know, it's like, what the fuck? No problem. There you go, Watt. Okay, that's why they're clearing up, because we're on a penalty kill. I didn't notice. My bad. Complaining for no reason. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh, my God. No, you don't. There you go. Nice job. I'm staying on the ice, coach. I don't give a shit. I want some ice time. I want to show you that I belong at first line. There we go. Nice. Why does it have that mentality that they have to get rid of it right away? That we just can't build a play? And, you know what? Fuck it. No, 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 no. I'm staying out for... You see, look at the way that pound, the buck pounces. It's bullshit. All right, here we go. Move it up, move it up. Okay. No, no, no. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, God, fuck, man. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Get open. Oh, my God, are you serious? Shoot it. What the fuck? What kind of shot? Look at that holding, you son of a... That's it. Fuck you. What, you want to go at it? You lucky bastard. Well, that's going to be it for this game. That's a loss. That's for sure. 4-1. Good game anyways. I mean, you can't win them all. But I mean, the fact that I'm 7-1, you won't hear me complain. That's definitely, you know, going in the right direction for a playoff spot. I mean, we're like 70 games away from the playoffs. But still, you know what I mean? Alright, so first loss, it had to happen sometime eventually, but yeah, alright, so let's exit and let's see if we have any interviews coming up. I'm blind, I'm running out of time, everything I crave is out of reach.
You see, I'm thinking too much. So what the f am I supposed to do? I want it, kill my dirty mind.
Alright guys, well, I said it in the previous video, it's not going to be an easy week. Now the Penguins. And here we go, 2-1 after one. The Dogvins, Leno, and me. Nice. Alright, that's in the second period. 3-2, not bad. Stafford and Jokinen. And Enroff is in goals, so we're going to have to watch it out defensively. And let's intervene. So yeah, I said it. It's not going to be an easy week, you know. Carolina, fine. Pittsburgh and Washington. You know, that's not easy. All right, here we go. Let's see if we can go 8-1. We're leading by one, so, you know. We have to watch defensively. So, yeah, I'm going to try and make something happen out there. But also, I'm going to be, like, watching out, you know, helping the defense. Coming back in the play and help them out. Loading. Here we go. Press start button. All right. So let's go. Third period. And sim. I wonder what the Pittsburgh's record is. What are the shots? 22-15 for us. Wow. Nice. So we're like, we're dominating in that aspect. All right. Let's go back defensively. Yeah. Here we go. No. Who's coming up? I'm way behind. Oh, nice interception. There's Ennis. Come on, come on. Oh, nice try. Pass it up. Nice. Now let's see if I can. Up, up, up. No. That's not what I wanted to do. God, I hate that wordplay. No, you don't. Oh, and what the fuck? Are you shitting me? Don't. Yeah, right. As if that wasn't staged for Pittsburgh to score a fucking shit ass crap motherfucking goal. Look at that. Are you shitting me? Wow. And why would the computer put fucking Jonas Enroth against the fucking Penguins? Seriously. I mean, are you shitting me? What the hell? I mean, that's one way to blow a lead, you know? That's why. I mean, it was a one goal lead, I know, but it's like, you know. Oh, no, you don't. There we go. Kill that fucking guy that scored the goal. No, you don't. Oh, blocked the shot and I fucking broke my stick. Let's see. Where am I? Okay, I'm gonna go get a stick real quick. And I'm gonna come back. Alright. Nice body check. I have to come back defensively here. Come on, guys. Malkin, you son of a... Oh, nice block. Nice block. Let's make something happen now. Come on. There we go. Alright. Oh, I'm alone. Oh, nice. Oh, you son of a bitch. Waited too long to... Let's see. I'll come back defensively and... Enroth! You fucker. Man, I waited too long because I wanted to do like that top right corner. Anyways. It's okay. As long as we hang in there, keep it tight, you know. And hopefully, you know, get that... come on. I mean, EA, seriously? Man, you really have to get rid of those cinematics. It is a waste of our fucking time. Or is it just to compensate the loading time? That's what I'm guessing it is. Okay, Pittsburgh attacking. No, you don't. Oh, come on, guys. No, you don't. Jesus. There we go. All right, Leno. Pass it up. I'm going to take a slap. Oh, that was a nice shot. Man, I like the velocity. Oh, are you shitting me? Like I was about to say, I like the velocity in those slap shots now. Oh, you're lucky. Oh, no. Oh my god, every time Enroth is in goals, fucking scares the living shit out of me. We're going back on the ice with 10:48 left. Is that what I saw? Okay, there we go. Get that fucking no! That would have been bullshit. Okay, behind. There. Oh no, icing. Are you shitting me? Wow. Go fuck yourself.
Letta.
You fucking Letta. Alright. Come on, Myers. Up, up, up. Oh my god. Ooh. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking. Oh, you bastard. Ah, screw you. What the fuck, Crosby? Asshole. Step it up. Step. No! What the fuck? You fucking Leno? Up, up, up. There we go. Out of the zone. Now let me kill Orpik. No, that won't work. Come on. I don't want to trip him. Put some pressure. Oh, okay. Now I'm going to go for Lynch. Kind of risky. Should I? Yeah, okay. Offside. Alright. BBF. Yeah, I know, I know. It could be a bit better. But, you know, as long as we hang in there. If we get that point, you know, that's good, you know. 3-3. Oh, nice. 4-3. 8:20 left. We take the lead now. We have to make sure that, first of all, Enroth doesn't make a fucking stupid mistake. And second of all, we have to make sure that we protect that lead. Alright, so here we go. Get out of here, more. God, I've got to put some extra on my body checking. There we go. Okay, let's see what we can do. Here. Oh, just missed short side. Fuck. Okay, here we go. Nice. Up the boards. No, back. There, Ennis. The other side. Ah, oh, you son of a bitch. They teamed up on him. No. Offside. Oh, you. Someone kick his ass. Yeah, please do. Oh, look at that. Fight. Oh, yeah, here we go. Should I get involved? Let's see. Everybody's getting involved. Let's see. Can we get something going here? Come on, Myers. Kick his fucking ass. There we go. Who's 47? Lovejoy? I think so. Way to go, Myers. Killer. Oh, no. 47 is Desprez. Oh my god. Oh, Desprez, what are you thinking, man? You're facing a mammoth of 6'8". Alright, guys. 4-3. We have to protect that lead. Come on, guys. 6:30 left. Jumping back on the ice. Oh. This is not good. Every time Pittsburgh is in the offensive zone, it's risk. It's risky. No, holy shit. Tyler Ennis gets his ass. And Jokinen. Yeah, seriously, I have to put my body checking up. It sucks. No, you don't. Move out of my way. Okay, let's do something here. Everybody's looking for a line change. Oh, you bastard. Leta, I'm going to remember you for the next games. I'm going to boost that body checking. And, yeah. No! Nice save. Vanek, up here. There we go. No! That's my bad. Ooh, something would have happened there. That would have been my fault. Oh, come on. Up. Let's clear the zone. No! Fuck it. When you see. Ah! Oh, son of a bitch, of course. Why? Because it's Sib the fucking kid. Oh, I should have changed lines there a long time ago. That's my bad. Oh my god, look at that team play. Yeah. That's because I needed a line change when he asked me to do it. Now hopefully they won't take... Oh, nice! And Buffalo does it again. Back 5-4. Wow. Marc-Andre Fleury, what the fuck is happening, man? I mean, we're talking about Fleury and Enroth here. I mean... Why does he put me out when my energy's so fucking low? Are you serious? All right. There we go. You know, ah, no! Don't shoot. I was about to shoot. That would have gotten me into a fight. All right, that's cool. Hello, triangle. There we go. 5-4. Don't let them tie it up. 14. Oh, 7-4. Holy shit! The fuck happened there? 2 goals. That's sweet. Oh, nice body check. Nice dump in. Yeah, that's good, guys. We're gonna win it. There, you see? Oh. Yeah, good game, man. Good game. We win it. Orpik there. Oh, and I get killed. Fuck you. Oh, my God. Let's see how deep am I running into this video. I know it's my third and last game, but still, how deep are we running into this video? 30 minutes. God damn it. I have to try and find a way to make these shorter. Alright, guys. So, that's it. Exit. Go back to the main menu. See if there's an interview. And if not, we're going to end this video. When I edit it, I'm mostly going to be able to take out like a few minutes, but no more. Alright. So, let's see. Interview. See if the coach has something to say about me, the management, whatever. You never know. What time is it? Alright. Oh my god. So, 8-1. We just beat Pittsburgh 7-4. The hell is up with you, Marc-Andre Fleury? Jesus Christ, you suck. Oh, hold on. This can, you know, in a rematch you can bite back, you know. Alright, so here. Games played out so good. Okay, goals. I have to score more goals. Yeah, I'm supposed to, I need 8 my hits. Yeah, I'm a power forward, you know. I've got to get some XP there. Steve Ott. Okay, he's injured. And let's see. So, going to simulate to our next match, and then we'll see what our next 3 games are. Oh, wait. A big night for from Jamie McBain as he picked up a bunch of points. How critical was his performance to the success of the Buffalo Sabres? McBain is the heart and soul of the team. No. He's incredibly important to the team, both on and off the ice. Sounds more like it. I'm the important. No. I think he's vital, and the fans know that as well. You know, that's good because I get fans and teammates. So, circle. And what would you say about your team's game tonight? I think we all played hard and executed our game plan. There were some guys on the team that really dropped the ball, but luckily it didn't come back to hurt us. Great goaltending, solid D. No, not at all. The team was shaky tonight, but they were lucky that I was... Oh, no. I think we all played hard and executed our game plan. Yeah. I would have said, you know, like, there was some guys on the team that really dropped the ball, but luckily... You know what? Yeah. Some dropped the ball, but luckily, you know. So, teammate, it goes down, of course, but it's a fact. And the fan base is way up there. Alright. So, Mike Weber will come back. And that's it. Next 3 games. Ooh! The Bruins, and the Red Wings. Division rivals now. Especially the Red Wings, a new team in our division. Bruins are 5-4-2. Alright, guys, so that's it. Guys, I'll be back tomorrow. Pack opening day. With those promo packs and my 2 free packs. So, DuncanC75 signing out, saying thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, like and comment my videos, and follow me on Facebook and Twitter. So, enjoy the rest of your days. The rest of your days, yeah, exactly. Enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Take care, guys. Bye.